वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल रेस्पेक्ट एजुकेशन। नाउ वी सी ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोस ऑफ सम स्पेसिफिक एंगल्स इन विच नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डील 90 degrees। हियर I will draw some triangles on the board. You try to recognize its angles. It may be approximately. This is first one. This is second one. This is the third one. So let us label it as A, B and C. Same way here also, A, B, C. Here it is A, B and C. Right. Here angle B is 90 degrees. Here you can understand that these two are equal. Okay. Can anyone guess approximately what will be the angle C here?
30 degrees.
30 degrees, right. This is 30 degrees. Here what is the angle at C?
45 degrees.
Here angle?
60 degrees.
60 degrees. Right. How can you say? Here you see, if you observe 30 degrees, this is very far away. C is very far away from B. Here this distance is more. Is it clear? When the angle increases, when 30 degrees becomes 45 degrees, C has come closer to B. Here this distance is reduced. When the angle increased, then automatically this side is called adjacent side. Adjacent side to this theta, to this angle. Is it clear? This is also adjacent side. This is opposite side, this is adjacent side. So here what happens, when you increase the base angle, then automatically this base will be getting reduced. Base is also called adjacent side. So here when you increase this angle, again base gets reduced. That means what you need to understand, if we go on increasing the angle, the size of the base will be getting
reduced.
Then what if we happen to take 90 degrees, then what happens? So before going to 90, let us try. If it is 70, will it go to closer to B or not?
Yes.
If it is 80, still more closer. If it is 90, then C will coincide with B. Is it clear? Since B is 90 degrees, here we maintain angular C also 90 degrees. At that stage, C will coincide with
B.
So here you can understand that the triangle will be like this only. Why? Because here is only B and there C is also there. So here angle B, angle C, both are 90 degrees and A will be here. Is it clear? Actually, it will be very difficult to explain to say that this is a triangle, but the triangle will be like that only. Because here C coincides with
B.
That means here in this triangle, then let us see what is the value of opposite side and then hypotenuse and also adjacent side. Adjacent side. Let us see here. So same 90 degrees if you happen to draw here, opposite side will be AB and hypotenuse will be AC and adjacent side will be BC. Adjacent side is
BC.
Now here, let us take, consider here, for example, if we consider hypotenuse as some K, then hypotenuse coincides with opposite side. Hypotenuse is coming closer, right? See, hypotenuse, when you are increasing the angle, this hypotenuse and this AB, they will be coming closer. They both get equal. So here, if I take, for example, if I take hypotenuse as K, then opposite side also will be
K.
Where adjacent side is 0. That is not there. As we are increasing the angle, the base will be reduced. When you take the maximum among 90 degrees, then C will be coincided with B. When B and C both are equal, there is no distance between B and C. So that BC will be 0. Is it clear?
Yes,
for example, if you are there at B, and if you are there at C, where C and B are equal, where B and C are both are equal, then there is no distance between them. The distance between B and C is 0 when B is equal to C. Is it clear? Now here, let us write all the values of all the 6 trigonometric ratios of the 90 degrees. So here, let us write first one, sine 90 degrees. Second one is?
Cos
90 degrees. Third one?
Tan
90 degrees. Next one?
Cosecant
90 degrees. Next one?
Secant
90 degrees. Next one?
Cot
90 degrees. Right. Let us write the suitable formula first. Sin 90 formula. Sin theta. Opposite side to theta by
hypotenuse.
Cos theta.
Adjacent
side to theta by hypotenuse. Tan theta. Opposite side to theta by adjacent side to theta. Same way, cosecant 90 degrees, cosecant theta.
Hypotenuse
by opposite side. Same way, secant theta.
Hypotenuse
by adjacent side to theta. Finally, cot theta. Adjacent side to theta by opposite side to theta. Now here, let us write these values. So here, in this list, which is 0?
Adjacent.
Wherever adjacent side in numerator, that value will be 0. Here, where it is in numerator, in cos 90, it is in numerator. So we can add 0 by hypotenuse is K. 0 by anything is
0.
Clear? Same way here, adjacent where it is?
Cot.
So adjacent, same 0 by opposite side also K. So this is 0 by anything is
0.
Now, wherever adjacent side in denominator, then its value will be not defined. Where it is in denominator? Here, tan 90. Tan 90. Opposite side is K, and here adjacent is 0. Anything by 0 will be not defined. So here we can write either not defined or infinity. We can write anything. Same here, where adjacent side? In secant 90. So this is also hypotenuse is K, K by 0. Any value by 0 is again not defined. Is it clear? Now, let us see sine 90 degrees and cosecant 90 degrees. Sine 90 is opposite side by?
Hypotenuse.
What is opposite side?
K.
By hypotenuse also?
K.
So K by K is?
1.
So sine 90 degrees is?
1.
Now cosecant 90 degrees. Hypotenuse by opposite side. Hypotenuse is?
K.
Opposite also?
K.
So K by K is?
1.
On cancellation. So finally, let us see the value. Sine 90 degrees equal to?
1.
Cos 90 degrees equal to? Tan 90 degrees equal to?
Not
defined. Cot cosecant 90 degrees equal to?
1.
Secant 90 degrees equal to?
Not defined.
Cot 90 degrees equal to?
0.
See here, observe the values. 1, 0, not defined. 1, not defined, 0. You understand here? 1, 0, not defined. 1, here it won't be repeated. Again, 1, 0, not defined will come. 1, not defined and 0. Shall we try now?
Yes, sir.
Right. What is sine 90 degrees?
1.
Cos 90 degrees?
0.
Tan 90 degrees?
Not defined.
First three over. Now, cosecant 90 degrees?
1.
Secant 90 degrees?
Not defined.
And cot 90 degrees?
0.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Right. If you feel this video is helpful to you, please like, share and subscribe our channel. And please do not forget to press the bell button so that you will get the notifications from our channel. Thank you very much.